I hope it's a good one for you.
Mecha Jaraxxus versus Arana!
I alone will shield my people.
You face Mecha Jaraxxus!
Wait, Demon Hunter just smorks, right? Yep.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
You always play this, even though he can hero power it down, it makes his turn awkward. And you always want to make things awkward. Come on, Mr. Demon Hunter, use your brain! I know it's hard. I know. I get it.
Each scar, a foe vanquished.
Strike now. Computing.
If he wants to deal with them, he can. I'm not too sad about it. It makes impending catastrophe a little worse, but it's fine. I'm always gonna get good impending catastrophe value. God damn, 2 mana 5/4? Trade in, turn in your Demon Hunter badge. Turn it in. Why would you do this? This is the worst of all the options. Oh wait. I fucked up.
I bet you can do this.
I fucked up. I could have kept my 1/3. Ah! That's why my plan to not fill my board. These are not the right order of cards I want to be drawing them in. I want it to rot and 2 Tamsin. Not
how much more are you willing to lose for vengeance? Blinded by vengeance.
Oh god, please, God, please, anything. No, Christ. No! This just keeps getting worse and worse. Fourteen. Yeah, it's over. That was a really bad sequence. Really bad sequence of draws. Imagine if you had the 1/3. Well, the 1/3 would have died to the hero. Fuck, that's unlucky.
Mecha Jaraxxus versus Uther.
I will bring order. You face Mecha Jaraxxus.
Can you play a little slower and not rush to remove minions? But then if I don't, they deal 18 damage on turn 4, which is kind of rough. Is this a bad matchup? No, I'm favored against Paladin by a significant amount. It's only Theotard that would be a problem. Everything else is fine.
I must move quickly. May the light grant you peace.
With every step, the light guides you.
I should spend cards here, right? Yeah, because I'm going to coin Rod on 4, and then maybe on 5 do Fiend Edition 2 Impending Catastrophe.
True strength comes from within. The Alliance and my family.
I don't have to draw this turn. I can removal if it's looking bad. It might be looking bad. Maybe I could remove that turn as well, we'll see.
Really? It's not too heavy.
And I got second copy of Impending Catastrophe. Things are looking up for us, Milhouse.
My blade.
Oh, never mind. Order in the court? What does that mean? What are you gonna do with that? Order in the court? I've never seen such a scary card. You're not gonna hurt me, are you?
More bones to draw on.
We have plotted long enough. Now we rise.
He's not gonna steal Tormi, is he? As long as he doesn't have his hero power card. But that's on turn 8. And it's turn 7! How am I supposed to clear the board, though?
Who here can spell Zinjai? Anybody?
Anyone have any ideas? How do I clear the board?
Pick me! Pick me!
Anybody? Anybody got an idea?
Reporting for duty.
Any suggestions? Come on, chat. Come on. I did not draw one of my many zip files. This looks like lethal.
Haven't heard of me.
I bet you can do this.
Nice job taking half damage. Really impressive. Really impressive. You must be very proud of yourself.
Jaraxxus versus Malfurion.
I must protect the one.
I mean, it's unlikely to be aggro, right? But I'll keep Mistress just in case it is. You never know. You just never know.
Ah, yeah. I see you've brought guests.
Might as well shuffle it now. The best turn one he can have is pass.
You gotta be scrappy with scraps. Side effects? No. Trust me.
That's really all it takes? Wow. Doesn't take that much then. As long as he doesn't nourish me on 5. Because that would be a dick thing to do. Oh my god, he nourished me on 5! What? Bat chest, that's crazy! I heckin' love Norish on 5.
Destroy. Computing.
There's no card that buffs all these by attack, right? Right? What the? That seems bad.
Destroy.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
Let's just see what I draw, right? This is gonna be free next turn. But I might not have a target. So doing it now might be okay. Eat my ass, bro! Sorry, that was really aggressive. I was joking. You do not have to, in fact, eat my ass. Two earth and scales? Oh, I gotta go this turn.
Haven't heard of me. You will.
Ah! Did I have a way to win? No, I did max damage, right? Yeah. Did I waste any mana anywhere? No. Like, I put in the maximum amount of damage I could, right?
Mecha Jaraxxus versus Thrall.
Fear the coming storm.
Plains Tamsin before the draw discount. I guess that's fair. Because I wasn't going to play second impending. I think maybe, yeah. I think you're right. Because by playing Tamsin, because was my Tamsin wasn't zero mana, right? It was one mana. Yeah, my Tamsin was one mana. Hard to say. That's a good draw. Ooh, the classic Rod into Dreadlich. Damn, he that hit both earth and scale. What a lucker dog. I feel like the people in Legend just draw way better. I know I sound crazy. I know. But I swear that's true. They definitely draw better. Let's just do this.
No. Trust me.
Who here can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
Hey, I'm definitely not gonna Tamsin you next turn. Wink, wink. No, no Dread Lich Tamsin here. Oh my god. Hopefully he doesn't get an insane evolution off this. He got an insane evolution off this.
You know nothing of death. Allow me to teach you.
Do you think people snipe you while playing Hearthstone? Definitely. But there's no point to like whine about it. Either they do or they don't. And if they do, what can I do? If they don't, then they're not sniping. It's just part of being a Hearthstone streamer. What do you think my name is, Bob? Oh, he forgot to buff them up first. That's alright. You're just not great at Hearthstone. It happens. There's no shame.
There is little time.
Man, you got me acting up, you little sussy baka.
Thank you for your service.
All right, I gotta pee. Be right back.
What is taking so long?
He didn't Theotar me, did he? Because I'd be really upset if he did.
Haven't heard of me. You will. I'm a scent of death.
Ugh, Hunter.
Sylvanas.
Victory for the Forsaken.
You face Mecha Jaraxxus.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
What is it?
I need to remove minions, because if I don't remove minions, something bad's gonna happen. Bad things will happen, chat. Trading? Haha! Oh! Uh-oh. I ain't laughing no more, Mr. Krabs!
More bones to gnaw.
I feel like maybe I should save my Thalnos. Oh god, his hand is so good though. That's such a sad turn, man. Maybe I'm using my removals too willy-nilly? I don't know. What's the most value? Probably Colossus, right? Yeah, I need to hit like a good colossal minion here. I mean, his hand's kind of crappy. Nice, he's trading. Silly boy!
This might sting.
I'm gonna do this. Nice attack. That is a big bear though. Are you serious? You get freaking Huffer! For once in my life, can I not get Huffered? I hate you, Hafa.
I'm sure that, I think that was a safe play. I was trying to get fancy with it, but then I realized it's clear the board. You don't have to get fancy with it.
Jaraxxus versus Gul'dan.
Your souls shall be mine.
You face Mecha Jaraxxus.
I think we play safe. Save the grimoire in case he does some BS here. If he double trades, it's fine. I mean, he could clear this with a grimoire. Nice. That's fine. Oh, he runs the shitty bartender list, huh? One drop. Grimoire? Top deck? No, not the Grimoire top deck, bro. Come on, man. I'm struggling enough out here, brother.
We hunger for vengeance.
Okay, this way, if he plays the 4-drop, I can coin the Dreadlich. Oh, baby, I am so smart. Sorry, that was really weird. Okay, if he plays Rafam, I can just talent the Arcanist into the file.
Why do you call?
Oh, that's it. Ew, that's it. Oh god. That play is garbage, man. I'm gonna be the guy who says it. That play is garbage. Absolute trash doo-doo.
I'm not getting any younger. Thank you for your service.
Job done.
Absolute poo-poo of a play. Show you a world shining, shimmering. Wait, this is the new version? Ooh. Ooh. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no or where to go. Or say we're only dreaming. A dazzling place I never knew.
We must hasten.
It's crystal clear. A whole new world with you. Indescribable feeling.
Sorry, Tumblin.
Don't you dare close your eyes. Hold your breath, it gets better. Come so far.
You know nothing of death. Allow me to
return a surprise. Every moment gets better. It's time to spare. A whole new world. That's where we'll be. A wondrous oh, God. I'm so sick, man. I'm so sick. I'm dying here and nobody cares. You care, chat.
Side effects? No. Trust me.
There's no way he killed me, right? What are some other Disney bangers? Oh, you guys hear this song called Nobody Like You by this band called 4Town? Unironically, a banger. Nobody like you. It's true. Nobody like you.
Was intentional. What is taking so long?
You. It's true. I wish there was more OTK decks in the meta. Like, bombing people is fun and all, but I want to try something new. You ever feel like some people just aren't meant to bomb someone forever? Maybe there's more to life than just bombing someone.
I cannot find eternal rest, and neither will you.
You face Mecha Jiraxxus!
I don't think you're actually a priest, but I think you're a rogue, sir. Oh, it might be Naga Priest. Naga Priest would be a problem. I can't deal with big minions.
Sorry, Squishy, I'm working.
Calls me. Behind me. Don't leave me so far. I'll go.
Queen's trove is forbidden!
I bet you can do this!
What is wrong with me? Incline me.
Sorry, Squishy, I'm working.
Oh my god, stop playing cards, you dick. Sorry, that was aggressive. I think I lose, man. He's just juicing this up. This Naga's wearing so much hats right now. He's already calculating lethal. Yep. Yep. Honestly, it doesn't have damage, right? We have a chance, boyos. Just 10 damage each turn. If he doesn't have the card that draws cards, we'll be fine. It's fine, it's fine. Nobody panic, nobody panic. See, he still hasn't, he does not have the cards that draw cards yet. Okay, we'll be okay, we'll be okay, chat.
Greetings from the old days.
Suck my ass, man. Sorry, that was once again very aggressive.
Computing.
Okay, think. How are you gonna get out of this one?
Computing.
More bones, Tengu.
You are nothing but death. Allow me to teach you.
I'm like pretty dead though, not gonna lie.
The Queen's Trove is forbidden!
How do you beat that priest deck? I think if I had Rod, maybe I can like sneak the win, but Naga Priest is very good. I think mathematically it's the best deck in the game right now. Naga Priest? Like, if they draw well, it's unbeatable.
It seems my work is not finished.
You faced Mecha Jiraxxus!
The perfect curve!
I see you've brought
gifts. No, the Renathal list.
Me tusk won't stop shattering.
I mean, if he wants to hear a power on turn two, that's fine with me. Yeah, love this guy. He hero powered on turn two.
Time has come to dethrone our former master.
I'm just gonna go circle into impending catastrophe here. You can't freeze face. Learn to read, Mr. Mage.
You can't stop this snowstorm.
Spending cards is good because my hand is. I'm gonna get more draw from Dreadlich. That's upsetting.
Destroy.
I'm doing this so I can get a refresh on the reduction on better cards. I know I could have Dreadlich, but I can always use Dreadlich next turn too.
You wish to match wits with me.
We might get the reduction on some better cards here.
More bones to draw on.
I doubt he's killing me this turn, right? Do this so that he can get an extra charge. Now might be a good time to draw a card as well.
I can take
nice. Played around it. I heal you, and then I kill you. The heal into the key. Loud in the sky.
Versus Rexa.
Thunder.
You face Mecha Jiraxus.
What did he tell us? I bought like a day umbrella.
Ah, I see you brought guests.
Seven-foot frame with rats along his back. When he calls your name, it all fades to black.
I see you always persevere.
We don't talk about Bruno. No, no, no. Of my dream will be promised and someday be mine. He told me that the man of my dream would be just out of reach. Yeah, about that Bruno. Isabella, your boyfriend's here. I don't have a strong turn 5, and my follow-up turn 6 is even worse. Like, getting the rod is nice and all, but I don't have a way to activate it. These Gold Shire Gnolls are really screwing me over. Unless I top deck Impending Catastrophe. Thank you for the sub, Lucian, Fat Boys, Lord Meister, Small PP, Polyday, Pokemaster, Eli Dares, Fake Yos. Thank you guys so much. What? Why are you doing that? Oh. Okay. We're in business now. That's pretty Poggeroo, chat.
Pick me, pick me!
That's definitely on the Pog side. Can I get a Pog in chat for that? That was a very Pog outcome. Getting hit in the face? Not Pog. Not Pog at all. Like a drip, 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 I'll never stop. Tick, 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 dangerous, go pop. Whoa, oh, oh. You better watch your step at this house. If I thought it was pressure like a drip, 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 then we'll let go. Oh. I played the Thalnos so I can get the refresh on the draw. Oh my god, that hurts.
More bones to draw on. More
Oh my god, stupid cow with the bow. How does a cow even make a bow anyway? As long as he doesn't get half health, be fine. Liok? No one loves you, Liok. Oh, it's the banger boys. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation. And it looks like I'm the queen. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I cried.
I bet you can do this!
Shuffle off!
Guy, who are we to blame?
What they're going to Huffer? What are you doing here?
What a delicious party.
This is the most trading hunter I've ever seen in my entire life. He brings dishonor on all hunters. Dishonor on you, dishonor on your cow. Let it go, let it go.
I'm almost at a call for your queen. Thank you for your service.
Here I stand, and here I'll stay.
The scent of death.
Dubs. Chat, this is a dub only stream. No L, dubs only. I don't want to see one single letter of L in my chat. You guys cannot use the letter L in chat anymore. That letter, remove it from your keyboard. Only talk with words that starts with W. What? Working? Wabbits? Yeah, just like that. What wonderful wieners? Yeah, that's a good sentence. I like that sentence.
I see you brought guests.
The iron deep mine is mine.
Rude. That's really rude of you. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. Hoo-ah! Okay, if he doggy biscuits this, I'm just like kind of screwed, right?
Computing.
Yeah, I just don't want to deal with the doggy biscuit.
out of you. Coin Renathal? You're gross. That should be illegal.
The Iron Mine!
What a delicious pot!
And you haven't got a clue.
More bones to gnaw
on. I'm never gonna catch my breath. This guy's got him scared to death. Be a man. Be a man. Be a man.
Job's done.
No creature deserves to be caged.
Till the Huns arrive. Heed my every order. And you might survive. The rage of war. So pack up, go home. How could I? Mysterious as the dark side of the moon. The Rat King. That's a huge rat. This is the thickest rat I've ever seen. And I've seen some thick rats in my life. Okay, okay, yeah. I get it. You've been staring at the edge of the water for as long as you can remember. Like, we get it. Alright, fine, we'll play it, chat.
Thank you for your service. Now we run.
It's back. Play the other version. What's the other version? There's multiple versions? Oh, by Alessia Cara instead? And yeah, I'm not muting because I think it's bad. I just need to focus.
You can do this.
It's cool.
calls me. Calls me. Sing it with me, chat. How far it'll go. Find me.
Mecha Jaraxxus versus Malfurion.
I must protect the fire.
I'll go.
You face Mecha Jaraxxus.
I don't like this version switch. I keep Mistress just in case he's aggro. Actually, even Mistress against aggro isn't even that good. Full mulligan? Yeah, full mulligan. Ooh, the stick. I love the stick. Give it to me.
Ah, I see you've brought guests.
Oh, she's back. Back again.
No, trust me.
You gotta be scrappy with scraps.
I hate druids that play Jerry Rick Harper now turn number two. They're cringe.
This might stick.
Talk less, smile more. He's just digging for Guff to play next turn. Best thing you can play is the Tender or Innovate Nord. Oh. No one else is in the room where it happened. 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 Deal, Tarmy. Do it. Oh, this is kind of annoying. Oh.
you wait for it, wait for it.
Computing. Must destroy. Runs out.
Guys, I'm about to take a trillion damage. What do I do? I'm panicking! He's gonna pound me! And not in the fun way. In the unfun way. Ow!
And the cycle of life.
Really? Alex Straza. Oh man, what a drag. Isn't this deck trash? My guy, you can't hit legend with the number one 60% win rate deck. Alright? Any deck in your hand is trash. Shut up. Shut the fuck up. L viewer. Alright, I get triggered when you're playing a for fun deck and people get upset in chat. I did not expect the Alex Straza.
Mecha Jaraxxus versus Kurtris.
Enjoy your final worthless breath, demon. You face Mecha Jaraxxus.
I think normally I win that, but the Alex Straza. Because next turn, I would have discounted my entire hand, right? Damn. I just wouldn't know to play around Alex Straza like that. That's fine. They're okay. Oh, the combo. Oh my, the combo indeed. So I'm thinking we coin this on 4. Hopefully there's something for us to... Oh, that's fine. Oh, Jesus. Hopefully his 4 is not that strong.
Who here can spell?
Ooh, his 4 is as strong as it can be, actually. I'm doing this. This is a safer play. I know it's not as exciting, but... If he doesn't do anything to address this, I could just Rod as well. I'm a sexy baby. Sorry, that was weird to randomly say.
This might sting.
What, chat? You don't think I'm a sexy baby? Better watch yourself. I'm a sexy baby, and I know it. I'm the problem, it's me. The anti-hero.
Secrets will uncover.
Pick me! Pick me!
That was like really rude. Thank you. I'm never gonna catch my breath.
I must hasten.
Be a man. The dark side of the moon.
So the legend.
Time is racing for the Tilly Hunts arrive. Heed my every order, and you might survive. For the rage of war, so pack up, go home, you crew.
I
recommend. Mysterious as the dark side of the... Bye bye, Demon Hunter scumbag. Learn a new deck. I know this guy's a stream sniper because the third time you queued into us. You think you're gonna beat me, you little stream sniper shit? You know who I am? It's like you don't know who I am. You think you can stream snipe this guy's toes in front of his boys? Prepare your anus. Rolling on my sleeve for this one. Yeah, it's turn one and you're taking 20 seconds for the screen to load. Belissa?
For the roast, my lord.
I gotta move.
Actually, this is a fucking sniper. You're sniping, fuck! You know who the fuck I am? You know who the fuck I am? No shot you're actually gonna wait every single round to see what I draw. No way, Belissa.
Join the fight. Glory awaits.
Well, guess what, Belissa? I drew some nice cards. I drew some real nice cards.
Hmm.
trying to stream snipe me. Stream snipe this. I got my special move. Yeah. Good luck stream sniping now. Yo, what's up? What's up? Hard to see, huh? Hard to see. What's going on? I'm not about to wreck your entire board, am I? You wouldn't know. You wouldn't know. Cause I got the tech, baby. I got the tech for little shits like you. I eat pieces of shits like you for breakfast. You know what? Look at my cards. Look at them. I want you to see the cards I'm about to beat you with. I don't care. I don't care. I don't give a damn. Look at the cards all you want. I'm gonna beat your ass with them. Honestly, he's kind of kicking my ass, not gonna lie. Oh god, I think we're gonna lose to Belissa, man. She knows exactly what we can play while he play against and play around. I'm not a Chad, I was only pretending to be a Chad, I admit it. Dude, this guy sucks, man. I need to trade into like a touch, right? Or a grimoire.
Computing.
Go trade it first.
Bow before your queen.
Feels bad. I should have hit my screen, but such is the payment of being a Hearthstone streamer. I'll keep the file. Sometimes you might get value from it. You never know.
Mm.
I think I should have drawn first. Because it really doesn't matter what what Colossal I get, right? Yeah. Should have drawn first. That's my mistake.
Were you followed?
Try to remove this on the off chance that he might have stuff would be really annoying. Oh, it's a rogue. Oh, I can see that. Might as well just get that on board. I love random secrets. Really? That's fine, because now we can coin the rod out next turn.
Shh, you'll blow my cover.
I mean, this gives him two cards, but I think it's okay, right? I'm gonna take a decent amount of damage here, though, which makes me kind of sad. Random mage secret once again.
The time has come to dethrone.
Computing.
Just trying to think how to deal with this. It's 8 damage next turn.
Job done.
Okay. No way he gets 3 random mage secrets. Wow, he got 3 in a row, bro.
Where you followed?
Okay, there's no way it's all the good ones, right? Because he's got some insanely good ones. Please give me my one drop. Please give me a single one drop. I have 12 one drops in my hand. In my deck. Just one? Just a single one drop? Nice. Wait, it didn't get reduced. Oh no. Oh no. This 3 damage is actually going to make a huge difference. Oh no. Oh no. I love flaming. All right, all things considered, not that bad. Thank God I'm a sexy baby.
More bones to gnaw on.
Thank you for your service.
What the fuck are you playing? So confused. None of the secrets he picked was relevant. All right, chat. This is a duet song. I'll sing the man's part. You sing the female's part, okay? I was thinking the same thing, cause like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. Maybe it's the chocolate talking or the chocolate fondue. We're with you. I see your face. There's nothing like I ever known before. Are you guys singing? You guys are singing, right? I'm not singing by myself. With you. With you.
More bones to gnaw.
That's what I was gonna say. Jinx! Jinx again!
Side effects? No. Trust me. Side effects? No. Trust me.
Love is an open door. Oh my God, Chad, you'll marry me? That was good. That was good. I enjoyed that. I enjoyed that a lot. Thank you.
Ain't my grave.
Oh no. If only I didn't have cards left in my deck. One of these cards is Objection, right? And Counterspell? Wait, was it ever Counterspell? It was, right? Bomb. La Bomba. Let's do a bit of a throwback to Hercules. I've already won that. This was the aggravation. Ancient history, been there, done that.
Mechajaraxxus versus Illidan.
Back for more, demon.
You face Mechajaraxxus.
Oh. He's gonna think I'm aggro warlock, so he's gonna hero power for sure, right? It feels so good when you start out. Get a grip, girl. You're dying to cry your heart out. Wait, what? You don't. If I had library, you'd be fucked here. Guys, he's stream sniping. It's the only explanation. There's no other explanation why he would play Sigil instead of hero power. He's a cheater. That's the only reason. And no other reason. The number one counter to Demon Hunter is to flip the board. Okay, he for sure is gonna clear here. Yes, clear my board, you fool. Little does he know, I'm not an aggro deck. Oh god, this is the Will Smith version. I'll give it a try. He doesn't have Relic Vault, and Relic Demon Hunter is very reliant on Relic Vault. Tells, I'm feeling the bliss of watching you play Hearthstone after so many years. Guys, if you want me to play more Hearthstone, you gotta use the Twitch Prime. Well, if I ain't making money, what am I doing here? You know? So please, go ahead and smash that subscribe button. God. Oh man, now I'm missing my imps. I used 2 copies of my imps already. Kind of big sad, but...
More bones to draw on.
That one fangirl, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Crix, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Hobo Muppet, Pomegranate, Igio, Yamato, thank you for the Twitch Prime. Ah, it's just that easy, boys! Wow, I really like the part where you went face with this deck. Are you serious? Are you actually? Are you serious? No fucking way he drew every direct damage card in his deck. Holy sh! I even cleared everything, man. Like, what does it matter? What does it matter when your opponent draws like that? There's nothing you can do. Like, actually nothing. Like, doesn't matter how well you play. How well you mulligan, someone will just do some shit like that.
Back for more, demon. You face Mecha Jiraxxus.
Do I need more anti-aggro card? The aggression is actually ridiculous right now. He dealt 20 damage from hand on turn 4. 20 damage from hand on turn 4.
My blood boils for war. Evil draws close.
I'm gonna spend cards because I know he has something that will
must destroy.
Draw me cards, right? We play for board each time. Any damage he's putting on my minions is damage he's not putting on my face.
What a find! And fully intact.
Oh god, this song is so sad. You're crying, it will be alright. Just take my hand, hold it tight. I will protect you from all around you. I will be here, don't you cry. Can't be broken.
Must destroy.
I don't care if he draws cards. He has so much way to draw like even more cards. So it's not a big deal. Yes, you will be in my heart. Yeah, I mean, him drawing cards is fine.
What a find! And fully in-
draw the cards you want. This just makes him his weapon worse.
Ancient power! Ancient power! Ancient power! Ancient power!
I'm gonna try and see if I can dupe my heals. Cause getting more healing is always good. Not again, not again, not again, not again! He needs to kill this. It's too much free draws.
Computing.
He just needs four damage, right?
I bet you can do this.
Does this ever win the game, though? I mean, it can't just all be Smork. Oh my god, it's actually just all Smork.
He's one damage off lethal. Oh, and he still draws cards, right? Wow.
That's the weapon.
Side effects? No.
Please just don't have lethal for once, man. Please.
We have plotted long enough. Now we rise.
What even saves me here? Assuming he just doesn't outright kill me. How much more direct damage does he have? He can't have that much, right? Double fell barrage, double dispose the evidence. Lifesteal Colossus. Well, he wouldn't have to play minions. I think it's card draw, actually. Card that replaces all the fail cards. I mean, if he has that, I'm just super dead already. Bro, it's so hard just to live.
Must destroy.
More bones to gone.
Bro, I just want to live, man. Please, for the love of God, just let me live. Like, stop drawing like God. Yep, you drew like God.
Perfect. There's
a lot of super aggro. Spice bread baker. Let's try this. And now I get the priest matchup. Christ. Christ.
I cannot find eternal rest. And neither will you.
Healing against priest is useless because he one shots you. Oh, he's playing Renathal. That's good. Then I would say we are favored in this matchup. Could be rogue. Yeah, could be.
Don't keep your thoughts to yourself.
Thief priest, huh? They can steal my Tamsin. The psychic conjurer. Yep. Yep, I have all of my combo cards in my hand. This is not good.
More bones to gnawon.
They don't steal from your hand. This guy does. Identity theft does. They can't take it from your hand, except there's a card that definitely does take it from my hand. Maybe you have a hand. That's definitely a card.
More bones. Oh,
okay, that's fine.
We hunger for vengeance.
I need to get my naval mine ASAP. The longer this game goes on, the higher chances of him stealing cards directly from my hand.
Light cannot exist without the dark.
Nice, the mine. Mine? I'm trying to think, can he remove the mine without killing it? Mine? It's mine. What else can I do? Bring it in. Bloody Mayo. By the Mayo.
Pick me!
Trust me. Thank you for your service.
You
haven't heard of me. You will. It is finished. You weep.
But it's awesome.
I ain't stopping until I'm top 1,000. I will play until midnight. Which I guess is when I'll stop. Kayaki, thank you for the sub. Puna, Demon Princess, and Moon 83.
Mecha Jaraxxus versus Tavi.
You face Mecha Jaraxxus!
I got the draw combo at least. Who's the hottest Disney princess that's over 18? Wait, aren't they all over 18?
I see you brought game.
Is that a sus question to ask?
What is it?
Side effects? No.
If he has the doggy biscuit, it's pretty much over here. As much as I would like to not do anything this turn, I need to not die. La, da da, well, ba 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 boo. Ra ta 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 pa pa ta pa ta 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 do. I don't think he had. Hunters don't have AoE, right?
What a delicious
what is
party!
It?
Sama! I could have saved my AoE, but I don't think I'm gonna need my AoE.
Caught this one eating party snacks.
This is annoying, but at least it's one health. There's never a second best.
No creature deserves to be caged!
Yes, we all guess. I think this is one of the few times I can rot. I think you double trade in here. You set up your Tamsin. Actually, your Tamsin's not really set up right. This is awkward. Those good old days when we were useful. Those good old days are gone.
Must destroy.
More bones to gnaw on.
The spice bread bake is actually not that bad. 4 mana heal for like 7.
I'm 7.
Ah! Cringe! Hang on, chat. There's a cringe alert. You guys get it on your phone? You hear it? Cringe alert! Cringe alert! I need phylactery.
Well, that's a new one.
Trading? This is the worst hunter in the world. Are you? No shot. No shot, you did that. Oh, we got ourselves a joker here. You're that afraid. My man's is terrified.
Thank you for your service.
Die for me, please! Die for me, please!
Shuffle off.
Oh, I forgot about the rat. You always forget about the rat. He Sylvanas'd my bomb. I love that actually. Such a Chad move. Oh man, you guys see my elaborate BM play that I definitely planned for style points? Holy shit, I'm bad. You guys saw it, right? That I purposely planned to act as if I misplayed.